Yeah.
Oh, this week, I didn't get a chance to speak to him anyway. If you need anyone to check over, I think it's something to come back
Right.
There's a warning book. Show her and a mom that was serious about it. And that if you don't need to know all the lots, the whole thing is important. If they go out of line, they'll be able to get them and we'll get an appropriate tennis enforcement action while working driving the kids. So it's just something. Organised, so John and Emma both, well it's more Emma than John because Emma works on Thursday, Joanne doesn't. So then if you look back to the organised, that Joanne was a bit brought up in a mini meeting last week for people who they were obviously. That's one of those things that, okay, we're not really busy, what have we got covered? What is that big one that's not many meetings? What patience? What energy management? What have you got in the train that you need to cover? Nothing. I guess, like, okay then, I'm sure you have. But that's where they need to start working after that routine. I just haven't had the time to be able to dedicate to this, because it is a good idea and it works really well there, the award. Get people when they're going on leave, so let that, so I'm complaining to everyone, I'm on leave, but this day I'm back, this team contacted me to speak to something else, and also been telling people when the last contact they just need to complain of 7 weeks in the follow-up, oh, just let them know, I'm not this week, so they need to speak to me, but I will contact you when I get back.